shockwaves across Washington after the Justice Department under President Biden filed court documents overnight to defend former President Trump in court. I got to bring in Pete Williams to explain this. Pete, what?
Well, this is one of those times when the Justice Department is taking a position defending the government's interest in protecting federal employees from lawsuits, even though it does mean taking the side of the former president. So this is what this is about. In 2019, after New York writer Jean Carroll accused Donald Trump of raping her in a department store in the 1990s, he made a series of statements while he was in the White House denying that it was happening, that it happened, and accusing her of lying. He even said, quote, "She's not my type." In response, she sued him for libel. And then last year, the Trump Justice Department moved to block her suit, arguing that a federal law protects federal employees from this kind of lawsuit. A New York judge disagreed. He said the suit could continue. And then, as you note, last night, the Biden Justice Department appealed that ruling. Now, the appeal repeatedly says it's not defending what the former president did or what it calls his crude and disrespectful comments. But it says presidents are covered by this federal shield law and that the law covers what they do that's within the scope of their official duties. And it says speaking to the press in public about issues that touch on their fitness for office is part of their duties. And it cites several similar cases in which the government took the same position with other officials. Now, Jean Carroll is blasting this latest filing. She says this, quote, "As women across the country are standing up and holding men accountable for assault, the DOJ is trying to stop me from having the same right." Stephanie.
Any reaction from the White House?
No, and I don't think there will be, because this White House is trying to follow the rules, which is the Justice Department does its thing without the White House telling it what to do.